One day, Uthman ibn Affan performed the ablution well and then said, "I saw Allah's Messenger sallallahu alayhi wasallam perform ablution, the best ablution," and then said, "He who performed ablution like this and then went towards the mosque and nothing but the love of prayer urged him to do so, all his previous minor sins would be expiated." We put our nice clothes on to meet important people, but do we put our best clothes on to meet Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in His house? Allah says in the Quran, "A'udhu billahi minashaitanir rajim. Ya bani Adam khuzu zinatakum 'inda kulli masjid wa kulu washrabu wa la tusrifu innahu la yuhibbul musrifin." A chance for us to practice the Sunnah of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wasallam is to recite the dua while walking towards the masjid. Allahumma ja'al fi qalbi nura, wa fi lisani nura, wa fi sam'i nura, wa fi basari nura, wa min fawqi nura, wa min tahti nura, wa an yamini nura, wa an shimali nura, wa min amami nura, wa min khalfi nura, وَجَعَلْ فِي نَفْسِي نُورًا وَعَذِّمْ لِي نُورًا وَعَذِّمْ لِي نُورًا وَجَعَلْ لِي نُورًا وَجَعَلْنِي نُورًا اللَّهُمَّ أَعْطِينِي نُورًا وَجَعَلْ فِي عَصَبِي نُورًا وَفِي لَحْمِي نُورًا وَفِي دَمِي نُورًا وَفِي شَعْرِي نُورًا وَفِي بَشَرِي نُورًا اللَّهُمَّ اجْعَلْ لِي نُورًا فِي قَبْرِي وَنُورًا فِي عِظَامِي وَزِدْنِي نُورًا وَزِدْنِي نُورًا وَزِدْنِي نُورًا وَهَبْ لِي نُورًا عَلَى نُورٍ.